It's the oldest vaudeville theatre in Canada and an important heritage building both for our city and for the country. And we felt that it was important to save that in its own sake. But the most important reasons had to do with the full proposal and the way that the intent of those behind it were trying to create an inclusive community, very consistent with the plans of all three governments for the